Today we're going to walk through how to prepare your own design files for 3D printing, as well as saving those items to your cloud storage library for later reference. If you have your own design files on your computer, click Add File, navigate on your computer to where the file is. We support both OBJ and STL file formats, and when you find it, just click Open. Once it's on the virtual build plate, you can move it around, rotate it, as well as scale the item. When you have it at its desired location and size, you can press Save to save the item to your cloud storage library. Select a folder to put it in, and give a description. Once you click Save, it will upload the item to the library. In the library, you can always go back and reference it. The library contains all of your items, purchased items, and items you collected from Thingiverse. And then, within your own designs, you can see that the example files, located here, you can click the Files button to bring up the original file, or click on My Layouts button to view all the layouts you've saved in the library. From here, we can directly print it or export the file to a USB or SD card to print directly on a MakerBot replicator. Thanks for watching.